one more journey and then we'll hire another. We'll get another truck because that might put me a bit too close to the wire. Where are we? Glasgow. Yeah, I'll stay with the 4x2, but I want to get a bigger engine. Right, can we get... Oh, Malmo! That gets us into Sweden. Or Bergen. Wow, that's a journey, isn't it? Oslo. What's going to earn the most money? Oslo is going to earn the most money. And not be an awful lot of driving, it seems. €34,000. I could take that. High value cargo. Pressure tank. How did you do the number plate? It's in the... so your TSL testing, the main number plate at the bottom, sorry, the TS Live one, you set that up on World of Trucks. The ones in the top, those are... the ones in the top are thingy, in the thing where you customize the truck. Right, so I'm going to take the pressure tank, so I need to go to get that one. It expires in 2 hours, so I need to get on and go for it. Mostly on ferry, I know. Should be interesting. €34,000 should put us in a good place to getting our other truck as well. I'm just going to do a little bit of exploring real quick. We've got time. A, this will help with the exploration anyway, but there's a couple of things over here with question marks on. I'm just going to go and find out what they are, get them unlocked. It might be hiring agencies and things. The DAF garage. Driving in the middle of the road here, GG. And a hiring agency, excellent. That'll expand my options. Get this bit of road covered, coloured in. Glasgow looks nothing like this in real life. I don't think anywhere looks right in this. Lord Boat Race, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. The idea, I mean, it's a compressed world, so it's just there's a town where there's a town rather than actually remember doing it correctly. This game would be very different. Much smaller, it wouldn't be covering all of Europe if they modelled everywhere accurately. I'd quite like to have a realistic map. I think that would be really interesting. It's a different game, because you wouldn't be able to drive everywhere, but it would be... I'd really like that, actually. Bjornholm map, okay. Everything will be a full official map for ATS. I don't know what you mean, Mr. Train Cow. WGCC, let's go and get our pressure tank. Wow, bouncy bounce. All 50 states. Oh, eventually they will. They've already said that they plan to release all the states eventually. Right, let's get our 30,000 euro load. Go for it. Lord Burrows, will I be streaming tomorrow? No, I won't be streaming. Well, I'm not going to be streaming games. I might be on YouTube live streaming sometime over the weekend doing the model railway, but I'm not going to guarantee that at the moment. If you keep an eye on their Facebook and social media stuff, then you'll be able to find out if I'm streaming. Covering Hungary in a 1-to-1 ratio. Wow, that's impressive. Alright, we're all hooked up. This is clearly a heavy load. This is going to be interesting on the hills. Due in 3 days. Aim here is to not have to sleep. Do all the sleeping on the ferries. Thunderbolt, when your route is done, will I play it? It's Empire Corridor, New York to Albany. As long as it's on Steam Workshop, absolutely. I only play add-on content that's on Steam Workshop. But yeah, if it's on there, I'll certainly take a look at it. I really enjoy running Workshop routes. Missing marker. I can't remember off the top of my head. I know the one you mean, Mr. Train Cow. Four a.m. Driving. Are there any British maps, Francois? Because I must admit, that's what I would like to drive. A I've got an Xbox controller, B. Harrison, so I assume that would cover it at least mostly. And I've got a normal joystick as well. Oh, Pro Mods does more with the UK, does it? Oh, that's good to know. That's good to know. On the road again, folks. On the road again. Yeah, I had UK Truck Simulator. Yeah, I know Meep. Train Sim Live's website is down as well. Lord Boat Race, thanks for that. Enjoy. One 1,048 miles for this journey. Good job, but most of it's on the boat. Whoa, get back in the lane. Yeah, I shall take a look, Meep, when I've done with the stream. Can you check if UK Train Sim is working? The web server, because there's a web server dedicated to those sites, it may be down, or it might be the database is down. If UK Train Sim is working, then the database is okay. I saw some notes on the ProMod site about the work going on with the UK stuff. So interesting to see that follow, progress. KTS is up, is it, Mr. Trenker? In that case, it's just the web server for the other, for the WordPress sites that's down then, so that'll only take a minute to do. See you later, Cameron's Gaming. Catch you on the flip side, Pigpen. Has to be said, a 6.4 does look pretty. Oh, sun's starting to peep through. Edinburgh. Yeah, Dave, I know TrainSimLive.tv is down. It's on exactly the same server as down the Mineshaft website, so I just need to go on and restart it. I imagine that my wife's Happy Accident Studios site is dead as well. I can't remember what else runs on it. I think it's pretty much those three sites and what predominantly runs on it. I think I've got four web servers running on the UKTS server. Any different sites need different versions of things and add-ons and plugins and God knows what else. I-50 limit. Camera 2. I'm gonna see the outside. From the outside. Tanker truck sim doesn't ring any bells, no. Should probably drop a bit of gear, shouldn't I? But I can't be bothered. How bad is that? It'll pick up. Realistic to use rolling stock from Weird Al Valley in Revere in the 50s. So that's what, the BR Green stuff? Some of it, yes. One or two bits, maybe not. I can't remember exactly what's in it. Like the Deltic, no. 37, if it's 37, yes. 08, yes. Again. It's kind of straight. Ooh, hello. Sorry about that. The cable's a bit stretched, that's the problem. Hey there, Ronick. lot of roadworks these days. Damnably inconvenient, what? I bear down on him. Yeah, my way. Tailgating with Matt. Oh, 08 25 37 101. So the only thing I think probably wouldn't appear down in the Riviera line would be the 25. Heading for Newcastle. The whole world's decided to come down here now. I know I should have gunned it at the beginning. Seriously? Trucks. It'll give way to me. Trucker to trucker. See you later, Mr. Cubs. Hopefully not too long to the boat now. Is Sheffield in the north or the south? That's a good question, actually. I can't remember where the official boundary is. Way too low. Going all the way down, we've got to go all the way back up again now, have we? I must admit, I've been enjoying playing Truck Sim so much, I've started looking up how much it would cost to actually get truck driving lessons. there's a local company around here that does it. It's not actually as bad as I was expecting. Boundary depends where you're from, yeah, really. Yeah, the local company here I think was a bit cheaper than that, Dave, but yeah, it was in that order. And that depends, I mean, that was if you have to get C&E first before you get the articulated. So you'd have to do two courses. Try and keep the airflow. It's failed to keep the airflow. Let all the bloomin' moths in. Even though there's a massive great big net thing there to stop that from happening. Like it's amazing, they can find their way in through the net, can't find their way back out again. Mr. Train Cow, possibly. I mean, those wagons are all going to be Northeastern Railway. But that doesn't mean that they wouldn't necessarily have found their way down south. Yeah, I've already had one wasp enter the garage. That wasn't fun. Didn't enjoy that at all, as it happens. Oh, is that how it is, Dave? I couldn't remember what the I knew you had to get the sort of the big lorries first before you got the articulated ones. Because my license is before 1997, which means it includes something about trucks, so I don't need to get that first. Runnet Gaming, there's an option on Twitch Alerts which lets you list usernames that you want to block, you want to ignore. Just add Moobot to that list. Mr. Traker, I'm not entirely sure. I imagine the wartime stuff would have been seen all over the place. Particularly on the coast, actually. Dancing to Cable Car. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. This weather is rubbish. Lightning's getting serious. So our 1,043 is now down to 848 miles. And a couple of hundred so far. Dave, I can't remember what my license is. I know it's before 97. Going on a cruise, Mr. Train Car. Very nice. Enjoy. Turn the wipers off so that the mogs doesn't get upset. Never upset the mogs. Not doing at the moment is getting a screenshot. Don't get screenshots, I've got nothing for the thumbnails. Oh, it's the splash off the wheels. Hopefully not too long before we get to the boat now. Satellite link, and satellite has got, it's a 1 second up to the satellite, 1 second down, which means you're looking at a 4 second round trip time, which is horrific. At this rate, are we actually driving to Norway? Are we underwater and I didn't know? 5 minutes for my next rest stop, jeez. Where's this boat? See you later, Miss Trankout. Have a great cruise. We shall be here when you get back. Oh yeah, we're almost there. Have a look at that, Dave. That's a good shout. Right. Why would I want to go to the Europort and drive for the rest of my life? Right. I go to Esbjerg. Right, this is boat trip one. Get the picture of where we're going exactly. Just up to Fredrickshavn. Oh! Duty free! Do I have to go through those? I'm going to assume not. I think saying I have to. No, there's big fences there. Remember, we're on the other side of the road this time, Matt. I've got mains on, I don't even need the normal lights on. One speed limit. relatively short journey until we get to Fredrickshavn, and then we do the last drive. No, we're not turning there. You got that crunchy feeling in the gear. Shake them all about, the right one's in there somewhere. Nicely done, sir. Nicely done. One might almost say GG. Ooh, crunch that gearbox again. Oh look, farming sim. So am I now in the Scandinavia add-on? It says Esbjerg part of the Scandinavian add-on. Ah, cool. Don't let me go at all, will you? It's fine, just let everybody else go. Oh, has he been stopped? I wondered if it was, because this looks noticeably different. This is really nice. Hey there, Dean. Down to 375 miles to go now. We've got 58 hours still before we have to be there. We've got 17 hours travelling left. Did you get an early bonus? Dave, you're talking about my ball patch again. Oh, crikey, it's 1:10, cop blocking mum. I didn't even realise that. Man, they come round like suicide drivers. Crunch. I've got to get up. My daughter wants to try tennis, so I've got to get up tomorrow morning or this morning, so that I can get her to the place where they do the teaching, the lessons. Well, I'm going round the corners like everybody else now. I've grown up. I'm an AI driver now. Drive like a nutter. Miles to go on our 1,000-mile epic. It's very pleasant in Scandinavian Adon. I'm not sure when Cameron will be streaming next, Dean. It was sort of a spontaneous experiment last weekend, because we happened to be here. Very pretty. Ooh, train tracks. Train tracks. Trains confirmed. Apparently no sleepers though. Shh. Don't be picky. Miles. I'm sure this didn't look this long when we looked on the map. This looked like a short hop. Oh, look at that. See the Wimble shadow on the ground? Epic. See you later, couple of Mal. See you on Monday. Gotta do a roundabout backwards. This could be fun. Wasn't a total disaster. See you later, Dave. This is going to be my last run. Finish this one off and then I shall turn in as well. Well, I tell you what, they really make you work for €32,000, don't they? Hey, Franny. Wow, you did pretty good there in the sale. I'm also only doing it at 43 miles an hour from Oslo, which is slowing things down somewhat, I think. $300, wow, Franny. As long as you got what you wanted. Miles. Yeah, the BR Blue Pack is excellent, isn't it, Flying Scotsman? Very pretty area, this. What's my cargo pressure tanks? Dean, as soon as I finish this load, I should be playing the theme tune. Out of my way. I'll mow you down. Fredrickshavn is now up on the board. it's a big bump. Isle of Wight and Falmouth Grants, yeah, they're two really nice underappreciated add-ons, I think. Probably shouldn't be undertaking like this, very naughty. Miles to go. A chunk of that will be on the river, on the sea. Fredrickshavn. So we'll look on the map. So we're at Fredrickshavn, cross, do the boat, and then it's just round the corner. Just round the corner, he says, probably about another 5 hours of driving. B. Harrison, you got five things in the sail, nice. Wow, that's a lot, Franny. Boat time! Oslo, that's where we need to go. What have we got? 41 hours until we need to do finish this job. Telling me I should have turned round over there. I'll just randomly drive around the car park. Oh, lights are off. Oh no, they're on, but oh, I put them on full. I don't mind. Sorry, that arrow confused me because it's in the middle of the road. It looks like it's saying I'm on the wrong road and I need to go over there somewhere. We haven't ripped any signs out of the ground yet, so maybe we'll get invited back. Wow, this is ye place of windy roads. Australia, they'd not long opened one of these in Sydney. Nearly there! Our 1,000-mile epic is almost over. Stuff Nuggets, we're in Oslo. It did say give way, so I thought I'd give way. discovered a recruitment agency. Excellent. Nearly in. What do we get? 1200 XP. Nice. Almost made it to a level 11 with that. 35,000 euro. That's what we needed. So we're now at 137,000. Right, truck dealer. Let's go and get another truck. Scania, obviously. Right, what we got? Is that the minimum? 85,000? No, I don't want to. Oh, list price, 112. Yeah, I'm not getting him a fancy truck. Let's customize it. It does obviously need to be pink. Have standards to maintain here, you know. Isn't that beautiful? It's lovely. Wow, I've got some interesting ones there. Right, so we'll confirm that. 120,000. And we will purchase a new rig. Do I want to drive it? No, I don't. That garage, put it in that slot. Right, let's leave that. And now I want to go to a recruitment agency. Let's hire, see what the, hire a driver. Who have we got here? We've got all 0.8s, fragile ADR, fragile. One, two, three. So I think I'm gonna go with him. Oh, there, sorry. Oh, 1.7, yeah. Go with that. Hire. Put her, get her into that garage. Give her that pink pig. We have another driver. I've got next to no cash, but that's fine. Let's have a quick look at the company status before we finish up. Driver manager, we have our first, our third hire. That one, don't have to, oh, it hasn't really gone up very much. Earn more money. Dang you. Oh, long distance is slowly coming up. It's up to 2.5. Let's put get her loaning long distance as well. Truck manager. He's out on the road at the moment. Garage. Revenue 200,000. That'll do. That will do. Right. That's good. The company has grown. Right then, folks, that's it for this evening. Thanks very much for watching. I will be possibly streaming One House Model Railway stuff over the weekend, so keep an eye out on YouTube, and I'll try and post on Facebook and Twitter and so forth. Otherwise than that, it'll be 8 o'clock, 8 p.m. Monday night for Train Sim Live. All right, folks, thanks very much again. Have a great weekend if I don't see you before. And otherwise than that, see you later. Bye-bye.